Hi, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the fourth episode to create a WordPress website using our own custom theme. In the previous episode, we created pages and added them in main navigation. Today, we'll be working on creating a custom template. So, open your project folder, go to WP Content, Themes, Finance, Templates, and then copy any one of them and then rename it to template-home. Then open it in your text editor. You can remove all of this information and then I will write the template name called homepage. PHP is open here, so I will close it, and inside I will just write this is custom homepage. Now if you check the site, it will not work because in the homepage currently it is showing your post. So in order to change into our own homepage, you have to open the admin panel, go to setting, reading, and then you have to click on static page, and then you have to choose homepage over here. So in the homepage I want to use home, and for the post page I want to use blog. Save. Now refresh the site and you are seeing this is home page, but in our custom template it is saying this is custom home page. So it means it is still not working, and the reason is we have to choose that custom template. So go to pages, open your home. This is a front page now, you can see over here. Click on home. And currently in homepage, this content is showing this one. Actually, this is homepage. But if in order to use your own custom template, you have a template over here. So currently it is saying default template. If you click on it, you can see other template as well. And then out of them, the one that we have created is homepage. So click on it and then update. Now you should see this is custom homepage. Now the only thing we are missing is header and footer, so let's add them. It is showing the header now. For footer, you have to use get footer. That's our footer, and then let's add my code. This is my content, and finally, I'm missing the footer widget. So the footer widget is coming from template parts and footer menu widget. So we have to use, I'll just copy this one to make it quick, and then here we have to use get template underscore part, and then we just have to choose the path, which is now we can see header, footer and our custom template over here. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll keep modifying this template and we'll work on Hero Blog using Slick.js and custom post type UI. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.